Listen, if your chicken skin's not crispy, I don't want it. Let me give you three ways to get the crispiest skin. Salt brine and air dry your chicken overnight. Season with cornstarch and your favorite barbecue rub. Then you're gonna place them in the smoker at 250, and most importantly, bump the temp to 375. The result will be crispy chicken on the outside, juicy smoked chicken on the inside. Find the full details on smokebarbecuesource.com.